Summertime is about here. Here's some tips. If you're new and you just bought your grill, never ever just put your nice expensive steak onto the grill right away, because that smoke you're seeing at first is dirty smoke and gives it a very bad taste. Make sure your airflow is good so you can get the lump charcoal nice and hot, and it'll turn white when it's ready. Blue wispy smoke will come out of the top. That's for the pellet smoker and the lump charcoal. And then your steak is ready to go on.